And there's the collision with Don Henderson. He doesn't even see the linesman.